Hi guys, welcome to Animal Facts with
Jordan
and Olivia. And today we'll be learning about the Jabalski's horse.
These animals have a stocky body with a large head, thick neck, short legs and hard hooves, all of which are perfect for the harsh environments that they live in. Compared to most domesticated horses, they are much smaller. They have a pale underside and a beige to reddish brown coat that is short during the summer and long and thick during the winter months. They also have a white muzzle and an erect dark mane, similar to a zebra, that lines their neck and head.
The Jabalski's horse is the last surviving subspecies of wild horse, commonly found in Mongolia, China and Kazakhstan. They're considered a wild subspecies as their ancestors were never domesticated. Other wild horses like the American Mustang are actually descended from feral domesticated horses which escaped from their herds and adapted to life in the wild. The American Mustang originated from horses brought over from Spain. Cowboys will ride out and round up some of these horses to tame them and re-domesticate them.
The Jabalski horse once roamed freely throughout Europe and Asia and especially along the Mongolia-China border. However, they were driven to extinction in the wild since the 1960s. Primarily due to interbreeding with other domesticated horses. However, reintroduction programs were introduced and have successfully grown and sustained with populations at several sites in Mongolia.
Mongolia, China and Kazakhstan all experience harsh winters where these horses roam, with temperatures often reaching freezing. In high winds, Jabalski horses turn their back to the storm and tuck their tail tightly between their back legs. This may be an adaptation to help protect their eyes and nostrils from severe winds and sandstorms.
They graze on grass and leaves from shrubby trees. Just like zebras and donkeys, they are hindgut fermenters, meaning they need to consume large amounts of water and low-quality food. They have adapted to use their sharp hooves to dig holes in the ground to find water.
These animals are sociable creatures, with females and foals living in family groups, with a dominant stallion. Whilst the younger males tend to live in bachelor groups. They are always on the move throughout their large home ranges, which can be anything between 1 to 12 square miles big. Adult males cover the most ground, walking up to 13 miles a day. They move between favoured grazing spots and water sources during the day.
Before you go, guys, here's a cowboy joke. Why are cowboys always bad at maths? Because they're always rounded up.
Bye, guys.